Kuros Abbey was founded in 1217, but why here? Kuros was chosen because it is the legendary birthplace of St. Mungo and the place of his first miracle, bringing a robin back to life. But the real miracle is that his mother, Theno, made it to Kuros. Princess Theno, pregnant and unmarried, faced the wrath of her father. She was condemned to be thrown to her death. She survived the fall, but was then set adrift to die at sea. Her boat floated across the Firth of Forth to Kuros. Here, Theno gave birth to Mungo. St. Mungo is now the patron saint of Glasgow, while his mother, known as St. Enoch, has a Glaswegian shopping centre named after her.